is they battle your way through the close quarters engagements of the architectural dig site, which is technically, this is, it's Courtyard from World at War. Sorry, I had to think of it for a minute, because I forgot the name for the new one, located in Afghan Desert. And then we got Frost. Frost looks like to be a frozen, very, very, very weird map. Looks like to be somewhere, it says somewhere in Amsterdam, which is very, very cold over there. I've actually been there once, and I will never go back there again. And this is like snow-covered streets, which means it's going to be streets, and you're going to be finding them canals to flank your enemies. Pod? Pod is technically a failed utopian city located in Taiwan. This is actually real. And they actually thought pods were going to be something cool for everyone. But no, it wasn't. This is going to be something for snipers and everything. And it's going to be very annoying. Last but not least is Takeoff. Takeoff is technically, it's an offshore commercial spaceport. And it is from Stadium. This is Stadium Remastered. It's either that or Frost. So, it's one of them. But, anyway, all these maps look good. So, let's look at Dig. And I'm also going to fight my way through from bots. Sorry, guys, my information isn't that well, guys. I mean, I learned about this just like maybe 2 days ago. All the map stories and now I have to show you guys everything. Take about 5 minutes for all the things. Looks like to be the dig site right here. Looks I'm in a freaking cave. I don't have nothing else. All my tools have been almost destroyed. I go to the anvil and I just redo my thing. Going 26 and 12 on dig. And next, we're going to go all the way to next one. I believe it is frost. So we're gonna go frost. And I hate the vibration now on my controller every time I place it down. Yeah, that happens. Yeah, get off. One thing about the Xbox One, they don't have the big fat button in the middle where you can accidentally press your big fat paws on. So, next map. freaking React. Look at this. It's sexy. It turned out to be sexy. It got changed into a spaceport. Look at this. This is a sexy map now. This is a sexy map. Now, you guys probably know everything about freaking Stadium, so I don't really need to show you the map. But I'm going to show you anyway. Ooh, that's globes different. It used to be a globe there. Ooh, look. Ooh, no! And those are, visitor center. There's a galactic. Ooh, you... your little word. Okay, so you guys know, every time when you're playing, you know, this, with bots, the C4s automatically go off. And that guy, I don't know how he got me. Let's watch. Boom. This actually looks to be better. This might turn out to be a great. I'm also, guys, I'm probably also going to show you later in my life the new game mode that was added. It's a bonus. Might not be out there for long. Might be another video coming out later. So, might get to see it. I don't know how long it's out for, guys, so you just gotta watch out. You know how long maps are gonna last, game modes, maps, anything. If I were them, I would have brought Infected back. I would bring Infected back. Everyone loved Infected. Why? For the simple fact that it was different, fun, and entertaining. That is why it exactly why. And you wanna know why this one technically the new game mode that they added is gonna be a game mode in Call of Duty Ghosts, and I look forward to it. Alright, let's look at this. Evolution. Bitch, I'm looking at evolution. Okay. So guys, I'm gonna show you actually this map up close and personal later. Once I get away from these fags. Once I get away from these peoples, I will literally show you evolution. Here's evolution. Oh, we got 1977, look at that. 2013, all right. 25. Okay. So, there's the spacesuits. This might be the moon mission later in life. So, look out for it. It's the moon mission. Go? You wanna go? Yeah, you do wanna go, don't you? A minute left, and I'm... Everything looks to be actually the same. Close court action, big map, whooping a attitude. Got you, but I fell. Okay. Ooh, no. That's the only thing I hate. While these 16 seconds are up, I like to say that this map deserves a 8.2 my ratio. First off, I liked Stadium, but I mean, this is good and all. It's just kind of like feels the same. They didn't really change anything besides the look. Same thing. This map kind of just feels the same. Everything happens kind of oh, never mind. I changed my rating to 8.5. enjoyed